We got Knicks, Celtics in Boston. Who you got?
Celtics. I'm not going. This is the Knicks, man. Like, they had a good win. Mario Enzo disrespected his man Giannis.
No, he don't.
But let's not act like the Knicks aren't still the Knicks. So the Celtics gonna win this game 109 to 100.
I got the Celtics because you know, the Knicks came in and shocked them last time in the Garden. Yeah. Trey Burke was giving Kyrie hands
turning
all over TD Garden Center. So you know what? And Hayward. The last game I saw Hayward play against the Timberwolves, Hayward looked like he wasn't scared anymore. Like, he was doing some things that I'm like, yo, I wouldn't do that if I broke my ankle, like, a year ago.
He
would
put up 39 and 8.
Yeah, but it's just the way he looked. Like, I hadn't seen him look that aggressive. He looked like he's finally trusting the ankle. And it seems like the role of him coming off the bench definitely helps the bench and helps him. Because
I didn't even know he started coming off the bench again. Okay.
Yeah, because when he, like, comes in now, he can just fire him up, basically, and doesn't have to worry about, you know, getting this guy involved and getting this guy involved. So I think the Knicks come in the Celtics come in focused, because again, they lost to him last time, and I don't think it's close. I think they win this game probably, I want to say, 115-95.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy TBJ.
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Pavi.
Yep, Hoops and Brews. This is our last month on MLG Highlights, so make sure that you hit
subscribe to our channel.
Link is in the description. Subscribe now. Shout out to the homie MLG. Make sure you subscribe. The link is in the description. We gon' slide, yeah. We gon' chill. She said she loves me, I'm her.